Hey viewers, quick heads up. Mass Effect Andromeda was provided to me free by EA. However, I did also purchase the game myself, and my opinions are my own. With that said, hopefully you'll enjoy the video. Thankfully, you're gonna have to try to get hit by the lightning bolts here.
Let's get in there! Korra, we've got your back!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Try to light them up!
I'm trying!
I'm on it!
I'm just gonna die here because I don't believe in... I don't believe in actually having health. I need better fucking shields.
What did we ever do to them?
Target obstruction. I fucking like fly through the air towards them. We're good. Well, or run, not really through the air, but through items and objects.
I sell that. Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Yeah, sure.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Yeah, we tried twice and they still kind of... they screwed the pooch on that. I hope we run into, like, a more diplomatic portion of the people, and they fucking scold the people that are attacking us.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Oh, shit.
Get to cover! Go!
Hey, we got a shotgun! To immediately equip a new item, select and use V. You got it. We're gonna replace the pistol with that. Use this. But yeah, it'd be fun if these are like a side-off group of aliens.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
And the rest of their species isn't like this.
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Yeah, okay. We're gonna have a bad time. We're gonna have a really bad time being a character that has to charge in there.
There's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
At least until we get better gear.
We tried.
Oh, wait, shit. Space, nice. Equip item.
They didn't play along.
No, that's not what I wanted. Fuck. Well, now I can't... I have to reload to equip my shotgun now. Because I can't access my inventory yet. I thought they were about to, like, try something different. Good to know I can't shoot them until they get off the ship. I'm just gonna chill back here. I have no more intention of trying my luck with the shotgun at this time. Ha! Fuck your ship.
Ha! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
No way out of here! Ah! Mother...
Harry, you guys okay?
Fucking cloaked animals! Oh my god. I'm gonna die again. Okay.
Since when do rocks float?
It's kinda like I just have to hide forever. I should have played fucking Sniper. I didn't realize that the game that wants us to be all like, woo, nimble and stuff, we'll make it so I get fucking hit scanned by enemies constantly.
Ah, lightning zapped their shuttle!
And die pretty much the equivalent of 3 bullets. When a single enemy can take you out in 2 seconds, it's a little
Harry,
frustrating.
You guys okay?
And yeah, I know I put up the difficulty on hardcore, but I didn't really agree to.
Since when do rocks float?
I literally die in 3 seconds and I invalidate an entire playstyle because of that. I just wanted it to be not too easy. I wanted to be an in-between thing. But God, even just like fucking sitting back in cover, I can get instantly annihilated.
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
This weather?
Yes, we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! Sound off!
Fucking Christ,
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
I can't get a bead on those things!
Oh! They've got a heavy unknown!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing, we can do this!
Yeah, I'm just sitting here blind firing. This is my life now. That's what this mission has done for me.
Ah, damn shrapnel!
Except for, you know, this jackass who I can't hit with blind fire.
Damn, they won't let up!
Mass Effect Indrop, the game that wanted to move away from being a cover-based shooter, and completely screwed the pooch on that. Hey, you want to be a survivor so we can talk to you?
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
Anger is good. No, I think you should calm down. It's dead.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
Okay.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Oh. Goodbye.
Take cover! Take cover!
Hang on.
Oh! She's a biotic!
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Damn the risk. No, yeah, I wouldn't need help.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Okay. I mean, yeah. If that's causing the problem, we can stop it.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nephilim puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Hey, let's not sass the AI. It's not his fault that there's lightning bolts hitting everywhere. Okay. Let's move on. I'm hoping that, after this mission...
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We'll either get better shields... or higher damage weapons or something, because I do want to engage in the more close-range combat aspect of things. Although with that said, I do acknowledge, I think that you can change your abilities in the future. So you don't have to commit to these trees. If I don't want to sit here and be a close-range specialist, I think I actually can change it to become like
Sam's right.
A biotic or something. Time. I fucked up. Oh, I'm alive. Oh,
look,
barely.
The rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hunt that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
My dad's up there! Weird. We were here earlier. Guess he's been pathfinding.
Sir!
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
We're explorers.
It's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said.
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet, interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
He booby-trapped the area. Not the lightning! He's gonna slowly look up at the sky and think about it. I was hoping one of them would get hit with lightning.
Works for me.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure.
Alrighty, I'll be just sitting back here.
Combat profile.
See, we can be such super badasses with that. I just point at an enemy and be like, aha, I fly into the air and then you die. But only if I'm not getting shot at by like 50 different people. Holy shit, is it dead? I don't think so. Oh, it is! Holy shit, Dad! Oh, I do have my melee! Fuck, why wasn't it working before? I spammed F on enemy and I just died.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode. Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
Hold up, I'm trying to jump. There we go.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
So I guess Dad has access to a bunch of abilities to swap things out in the middle of combat. I want that.
Let's get inside there. That's it. We're doing it. Not much farther.
Where are we going?
All the way to the top!
And then what?
We'll know when we get there!
We'll just blow it up! Hold on, there might be a lot of remains here. Look at that sniper rifle damage.
Oh, that hurt.
Inorganic lubricant. Oh, yay. He went up.
Almost fried me!
You're inside the building, you're fine.
Sam, give me engineer profile. Squad, on me!
He just incinerates a guy and they die immediately. That's fun.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight. This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece.
Sort of.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
If having different profiles makes it so he can take things out, oh Jesus, a hell of a lot faster, I want it. Here. Corrin! No! You're gonna get me killed as I try to revive you. Ooh, cryo. Alright, cool. He upgrades my pistols. I don't need that.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Oh, it's gonna teach me things. Alright. Press X to order both teammates to move to location or attack. Press Z or C to give them orders individually. Alright. C, or, well, that was C. And that's Z.
Got it! Watch it! Think I see movement!
Meanwhile, I'll just chill back here. I'm fine with picking off those people who come around.
We held them off at the shuttle! We can do it again!
Or I'll help out over here.
A lot of people still counting on us! I'm just getting warmed up!
Let me know if you have trouble, Liam!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Yeah. Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides, can't let them slip through.
I'm glad we have Sam now. Soon we'll be able to decipher and find out
anyway?
Things about these fleet people, and that'll be nice.
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Come on, Cora.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment.
Ryder, don't go too far!
Sorry!
I think I really pissed that one off.
What the hell?
Maybe
is that the mission
I shot
area?
Him in the face.
I just wanted
any
to
progress?
Knock him out with my charge ability.
75% complete.
We've almost got it. Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
I mean, they're... That guy's having struggles.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
All right, Dad, just try not to die or something.
Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
With who?
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated.
Oh, AI.
Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam. Begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Oh, shit! Did we piss off the machine? Why don't we just swap the helmet back and forth and try and breathe and- oh. Oh no.
Dead for 22 seconds.
Oh, that's fun. What about the others? Actually, how did I survive? Oh, I want both.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam. I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
No, I didn't want him to die, especially not in the way that he did. I thought maybe a giant alien would come out and just, like, kill him on the spot and we go, oh no! The ancient evil! Instead, we get fucking our helmets damaged. And he just gives us his helmet and it's... It's a shitty way to go. But he saved us.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Huh. Well, thanks, Dad. You put a lot of responsibility on me. Thanks for merging me with an AI a little bit.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be,
don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Cora?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
Well, it's in my blood.
It's why I'm here. Exploring the unknown.
Just like your dad, huh?
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she.
Well, we're gonna need her.
Bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why'd he pick me? What channel? Well, of course he picked me because I'm his son! But what channel?
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
No. The big bads are coming in and they're gonna be able to access the technology now. So much for hoping that we'd find the peaceful side of these guys. This shouldn't work. You don't have an AI helping you. Ha! Okay, they don't have full control yet. That's good. Took a really big blow in so many different ways. Dad's dead. We're part of an AI thing
Ryder,
now.
Good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
How'd they get there before
Let's
us?
Hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Travel to the Nexus via train.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
I just updated the charts.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Yeah, I mean, why not? We might as well always have our armor on.
This is what we've been waiting for. Let your teams know the docking procedures are now in effect. We've got 20,000 colonists still asleep, and we'll need somewhere to put them when the alarm clock goes off. As soon as we get clearance from the Nexus, we'll be following stasis revival protocols. We want to avoid any log jams. So it's vital your teams coordinate with each other and keep people moving. Any questions so far?
How do we handle deaths that occurred in transit?
Right. It's an unfortunate fact that not everyone will have survived the voyage. We've already got scattered reports of medical problems from that dark energy cloud we hit. If somebody didn't make it, check with the medical officer. We'll see about notifying their next of kin. I'm hoping it's a rare exception. Also, try to keep it quiet. Andromeda is all about new beginnings, not holding funerals.
Yeah, speak for yourself, buddy. I wonder why the Nexus isn't completed yet. Although, to be fair, if a giant thing was starting to be made in the middle of my space, I'd probably shoot out the construction drones, too. If I was a local inhabitant of this area. But were the other Arcs really supposed to be here before us? I mean, they launched a whole year after us, or at least a few months after us. Although I guess they would possibly be able to have faster ships.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
But how much real food could they actually have? And what if they're all dead? We should have brought guns. Just in case.
Here we are.